So first of all, I kind of showed you why we are primarily focusing on rental investment properties, because time has some value that we cannot recoup by selling the properties after we purchase them. It requires the time, but there is some kind of incentive to hold properties for some years in these locations right now. So that's an incentive for you know, holding real estate. Zillow has some tools that provide, like, you know, price dynamics per zip code, for example. So you can put like zip codes, and I'm not talking, by the way, about this number. It doesn't say a lot because, you know, is this like a 2-bed property, 3-bed, 4-bed, which location exactly in the zip code. But I want to talk about another point, which is the 12 months percentage change.
Right.
If you are in the real estate industry, or, you know, even with basic know-how, you would know to appreciate that 12 months change, you know, with these figures, even as a rough indication, it's far and beyond the average figures. So, you know, it's kind of maybe I've done for you a shortcut, because you can start and check zip codes, you can try other tools. But, you know, this is a fact. We have here an area that the price are increasing. And by the way, we see this dynamic being very strong the last 12 months, but it was also increasing before.
Right.
17.9, but kind of, take me if it's like 10 or 9, but this area has price increase. You can ask why, and we can talk about it, but that can be a subject for another call, like, okay, how so? But now I'm saying that's a fact. I mean, you take the prices now, you take the price 12 months ago, you know, you do the calculation and you get a number. That's fact. You can ask, you know, investigate why, but currently, just to illustrate, I mean, why are we working in this zip codes particular, when we could choose, you know, as investing out of our backyard? It obviously has to provide us some kind of benefit versus investing on our backyard. So that's one indication. You see, this is another zip code, and you can see the numbers. So that's one thing that is going for these locations.
Nice.
Yeah. Secondly, and I'll tell you more than that, you know, for you, it might be easier to say, oh, right, okay, I might consider that. I can tell you that even for us, you know, people that are from Israel, and the distance is not just the physical distance. It's also, you know, not just the language, it's the cultural difference, and it's more challenging. But this kind of figures and numbers to get in real estate provides incentive to, you know, compensate for that. So